Hello friends, the topic of today's video is heraldry. Heraldry is a historical discipline, the purpose of which is to study the emblems, traditions associated with them, and their practical applications. Heraldry defines things that can be applied to the coats of arms of a family, state, and explains the significance of each figure printed on the coat of arms. Heraldry specialist is named as a heraldist or herbologist. Being a specialist in the study of coats of arms requires a knowledge of the special heraldic language that helps to organize coats of arms and explain meanings of them. Heraldry is originated in the past, during the Middle Ages, approximately between the First and the Second Crusades. In order to be recognized on the battlefield and different from the enemies, it became the reason for painting shields and using them in the form of identification marks. At the end of the 12th century, tribal coats of arms, that is, the coats of arms denoting a particular noble family, began to be inherited. Soon after its inception, heraldry became widespread in the medieval society. It even got to the point that emblems were owned not only by noble families, but also by artisans, workshops, civil and monastic communities, and in Normandy, Flanders, and southern England, even some peasants owned their own emblems.